Cut half of the dragon fruit into chunks and puree it in the cooker. Strain out 100 grams of dragon fruit juice. Soften 15 grams of gelatin tablets by soaking in cold water for 5 minutes. Turn the heat on low and heat the juice to about 50 degrees. Stir in the custard tablets until melted. Pour the juice into a piping bag. Squeeze into mold. Let it stand at room temperature or put it in the freezer until it solidifies and you can take it off the mold. The delicious QQ candy is ready.